Rings are a very fitting symbol of the vows that were shared between these two. It represents a covenant. It is a sign and a symbol of God's beauty and His grace. It reminds us of the purity of our relationship with Him and also with each other. It's also a circle, a line that is unbroken. It is never ending, reminding you that your love, devotion, and commitment to one another are to be unending, just as God's love is for you. Judy, placing the ring on Shay's finger, will you repeat after me? This ring I give you.
This ring I give you.
In token of my devotion and love.
In token of my devotion and love.
And with all my heart.
And with all my heart.
I pledge to you all I am.
I pledge to you all that I am.
With this ring I be wed.
With this ring I be wed.
And join my life to yours.
And join my life to yours.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Shay, placing the ring on Judy's finger, will you repeat after me? This ring I give you.
This ring I give you.
In token of my devotion and love.
In token of my devotion and love.
And with all my heart.
And with all my heart.
I pledge to you all I am.
I pledge to you all that I am.
With this ring I be wed.
With this ring I be wed.
And join my life to yours.
And join my life to yours.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
And now Judy and Shay are going to display